they're trying to get waves. I'm a waver, you know, they already got waves, man. So this really ain't for y'all, man. But this is for my own people that that's trying to get waves, they want waves, they got curls, they're trying to turn into waves, you know. I'm gonna tell you the essential things you'll need to get your waves, man. Probably gonna run your body. About $10, man, you know, at the most. So what you gotta do is, I'm a teenager, everybody that's trying to get waves, man, this is what you do. First and foremost, get you a silk do-rag. Silk do-rag, it'll run you about $2.99. That's it. Another, you can get you a school cap do-rag, you know, either or, gotta be straight. I'd rather get both, because sometimes, I don't want to put the do-rag on and really don't need it on. I just really just need to lay it down real quick and keep moving it. I want to keep it on for the longest time while I'm up and moving around. I don't want my head to start hurting, stuff like this. So I get to school, put the school on, and go from there. Then also need a hard brush and a soft brush. I refer you so you don't have to have two brushes, man, at the time that you're trying to weigh. You start out your weight, you get you one side double-sided brush, one side hard, one side soft, and that'll kill that. Use the hard side to pull your hair. You know, when you brush it, the soft side is to actually lock your hair together and polish your hair before you put the do-rag on. You also need some wax. Mary's wax, wave grease. Or you can get it. I use Mary's beeswax. You know, and I also use a product that I got on myself, that I make myself. It's gonna be coming out real soon. It's gonna be the Wave of Thrones wax. I got some Wave of Thrones actual just regular wave, soft wave grease. Also, those really the three things you really need: wave grease, brush, do-rag. But I actually threw in soft wave grease or the wax and the wax. The hard brush and the soft brush get you a do-rag, a silk do-rag, and a silk school cap. Do that for like 4 weeks. 4 weeks you'll have waves. You will be able to cut them and start over again. So what you do in 4 weeks, you cut your hair and start over again. And just repeat that until you get your stuff to where they need to be. As you begin to wave more and more, you get way more waves. You will see what level you want your hair at to where they hit real hard. Like mine's, I've been with it for right now for 6 weeks. But I like this length. It makes my waves hit hard. You know what I'm saying? So I think I'm gonna keep this length right here. Right now, I think I'm probably like at five inches or something like that. Maybe almost 6, 5 inches. But I'm gonna keep it right here for right now. I do another video on that in a minute to where y'all will see how that go. Hey, y'all follow me on Twitter, to my YouTube, follow me on Facebook, join my Facebook page, The Wave of Thrones. It's a group, man. You can go in there and ask all your questions. I'm going to go live on there, too. So it'll be a good thing. Also, all my waivers, man. I'm a Wave of Thrones, man. I do a wave check every morning, man. But I'm going to start doing a wave check again. I've been kind of doing a lot of other family stuff, man. So it kind of been hard for me to do it at 9:30, between 9:30 and 10:30. So, but I'm starting it every morning from 9:30 to 10:30. So tag me in all your wave checks, man. For real, man, tag me in your wave check lives, man. For real, on the gram, me on the book, everywhere, man. Tag me in it, man. I want to see what niggas